欢迎来到环宇新知英语你同在频道。双语儿童新闻系列第16集，数学的神秘力量，建构孩子的逻辑脑。双语发音，中英文文字稿以及英文字汇表。
How math can help boost your child's logical reasoning skills. Before getting into the subject of the relationship between math and logical reasoning,Let's first try to understand what logical reasoning means. According to Research 1, logical reasoning involves using a given set of facts or data to deduce other facts by reasoning logically, and it involves drawing specific conclusions based on premises. In a world where young children are always on a constant lookout for learning and knowing about everything around them, reasoning and forming logical connections between knowledge and interaction are necessary.
如何运用数学来提升您孩子的逻辑推理能力？在探讨数学与逻辑推理之间的关系之前，我们首先来了解一下什么是逻辑推理。根据研究指出，逻辑推理涉及使用一组既定的事实或数据，通过合乎逻辑的推理来推导出其他事实，并根据前提得出特定的结论。在这个世界里，幼儿总是不断地学习和了解周遭的一切。推理和形成知识与互动之间的逻辑关联是必要的。
While most children develop the capability of reasoning by themselves when they have the freedom and means to spend time on their own and build their own thought processes, it manifests in every child differently, but eventually. As most children are naturally curious and have a plethora of questions that go beyond the conventional logic,It is important to develop and prepare them for skills such as logical reasoning right from an early age. So, you may ask what this logical reasoning has to do with math. Well, logical reasoning is the foundation for many disciplines of studies, such as science, computers, and math.
虽然大多数孩子在有自由和机会独自度过生活，并建立自己的思维过程时，都会自然地发展出推理能力。但最终每个孩子的表现都会有所不同。由于大多数孩子天生好奇，并且有许多超出传统逻辑的问题，因此从小培养和准备他们的逻辑推理能力很重要。那么，您可能会问，这种逻辑推理与数学有什么关系呢？答案是，逻辑推理是许多学科的基础，例如科学、电脑和数学。
As the focus is on real learning rather than simply passing the exam at hand, children should learn math by understanding and applying concepts to solve problems rather than memorizing them blindly. One of the most important features of studying math is understanding abstract patterns. That is, when children learn math, they learn to connect concepts by using their own reasoning to construct new ones. Most mathematical patterns are subject to logic.Therefore, we believe that studying and learning math will indeed influence your children's overall logical thinking abilities.
孩子们应该透过理解和应用概念来解决问题，而不是盲目的死记硬背，这样才能真正学习数学，而不仅仅是单纯通过考试。学习数学最重要的特点之一是理解抽象模式。也就是说，当孩子们学习数学时，他们要用自己的推理能力来连接概念，并建构新的概念。大多数的数学模式都遵循逻辑。因此，我们相信学习和掌握数学确实会影响您孩子的整体逻辑思维能力。
In general, math in itself is a vast subject of study and has multiple areas such as algebra, trigonometry, geometry, calculus, statistics, etc.The majority of these components require different types of reasoning. For example, arithmetic and algebra can serve as a foundation for logic, whereas calculus can serve as a foundation for reasoning. Similarly, there are n numbers of components within mathematics as a subject, and they all need logical reasoning. This is simply because logic and reasoning are at the core of mathematics and are needed for almost every problem.
一般而言数学本身是一门广泛的学科，包含了代数、三角学、几何、微积分、统计等多个领域。这些领域中的大多数都需要不同类型的推理能力。 例如，算术和代数可以作为逻辑的基础，而微积分可以作为推理的基础。同样的，数学这门学科中还有 N 个组成部分，它们都需要逻辑推理。这是因为逻辑和推理是数学的核心，并且几乎每个问题都需要它们。
Moving to the next question, how can we improve this logical reasoning skill in children using math? Let us look at some simple tips to boost your child's logical reasoning skills with math. 1. Concentrate on understanding core concepts. While memorizing formulae and rules can help unravel many math problems, that does not mean that you have understood or gathered the core concept behind the problem. This type of learning makes it harder to solve problems that are even slightly different, while also making it difficult to absorb new information.
接下来的问题是，我们如何利用数学来提升孩子的逻辑推理能力呢？以下是一些简单的技巧，可以帮助提升您孩子利用数学来增强逻辑推理能力。一、专注于理解核心概念。虽然记忆公式和规则可以帮助解决许多数学问题，但这并不意味着孩子已经理解或掌握了问题背后的核心概念。这种学习方式使得解决稍有不同的问题变得更困难，同时也使得吸收新资讯变得不易。
Taking time and making sure you understand what you are doing can improve not just your mathematical skills but also your logical reasoning abilities. 2. Choose word problems to boost logical reasoning. While simplified problems can help you score well, trying to work on difficult word problems will help you understand the logic behind the exercise better. Some students may have a harder time than others while working on math word problems. However,These are the problems that actually boost your logical reasoning abilities.
花时间确保你明白自己在做什么，不仅可以提升你的数学技能，也可以提升你的逻辑推理能力。选择文字问题来提升逻辑推理能力。虽然简化的问题可以帮助你取得好成绩，但尝试解决困难的文字问题将有助于你更好地理解练习背后的逻辑。有些学生在解决数学文字问题时可能比其他人更困难。然而，这些问题实际上是提升你的逻辑推理能力的能力。
You can do this by choosing problems that are simple initially and moving up in difficulty as you become familiar with finding the solution. Read the problem with due focus and then choose the most logical approach to understand and work on the problem. 3.Relate theory to practice. In order to correlate theory with things and situations they encounter in actual problem solving, your child needs mathematical thinking, creativity, and logical reasoning skills. For this, it is important to establish a connection between practice and theoretical knowledge to understand and work on problems better, for which logical reasoning is quintessential.
你可以从简单的问题开始，逐渐增加难度。在你熟悉解决方法后，再尝试更具挑战性的问题。仔细阅读问题，然后选择最合乎逻辑的方法来理解和解决问题。三、将理论与实践联系起来。为了将理论与实际问题解决中遇到的事物和情境相关联，您的孩子需要数学思维、创造力和逻辑推理能力。因此，建立实践与理论知识之间的连接非常重要，这样才能更好地理解和解决问题，而逻辑推理在这一过程中是至关重要的。
Correlating theory with practice will not only boost your child's logical reasoning skills but also make math learning more fun. 4. Smart problem solving.One of the biggest hurdles faced by children who memorize formulae or concepts is solving problems that are not straightforward or are slightly tricky. However, teaching children to always use logical reasoning while looking at a problem will give them a distinct advantage in this regard.
理论与实践相结合，不仅可以提升孩子的逻辑推理能力，还能让孩子学习数学更有趣。四、聪明的问题解决。 死记公式或概念的孩子面临的最大障碍之一是在解决非直观或略有复杂的问题时的困难。然而，教导孩子在面对问题时始终使用逻辑推理，将会让他们在解决问题方面占有明显的优势。
Children who can think and reason logically will break down the problem into smaller parts and think in creative ways to arrive at a smart solution in a brief span of time. Therefore, while children are trying to stay ahead in their math performance, they are also enhancing their creative thinking and logical reasoning abilities. Following the above-mentioned tips will not only help your children improve their logical thinking skills, but will also enhance their academic performance and show progress in the long run.By Amina Reshma, April 22, 2022, Baiju's Future School.
能够逻辑思考和推理的孩子会将问题分解成较小的部分，并以创造性的方式在短时间内找到聪明的解决方案。因此，当孩子们努力在数学表现上保持领先时，他们也在提升自己的创造性思维和逻辑推理能力。遵循上述的建议，不仅可以帮助你的孩子提升他们的逻辑思维技巧，也可以提升他们的学业表现，并在长期中取得进步。感谢您的收看与支持，欢迎在留言区分享您的看法和建议，您的反馈是我们进步的推力，也是我们坚持的原因。如果您觉得我们频道对您有帮助，请记得订阅、按赞、分享和开启小铃铛。祝大家有个美好的一天。